completed in 2010, and it's the largest walking robot in the world.
Do you think all the dragon fuckers that buy bad dragon toys run to Germany for this festival?
After this time, there was a bigger